In Rabbids Go Home, we made a very unusual discovery and heard loads of strange, unusual sounds within the Wii controller. We installed a small microscopic camera, and this is what we found. So as you can see, our long-eared little friend has actually been sucked into the Wii remote. Now what's cool about this feature is that by tilting him left, right, upside down, or any which way you want, he will react accordingly in real time. But don't worry, no matter how much you shake him around or boot him around the controller, he keeps coming back for more with a big smile on his face. Now as we all know, rabbits love buttons, so you can distract him at any time by clicking on the various buttons. Now if you get bored with button bashing, it's okay. You can always throw him around the controller and cause him a little bit more distress. So this feature is actually, I have no way of actually trying to explain this in any language, so I won't. Now just remember, abuse does not come free of charge. So if you want to unlock even more items to abuse your little rabbit, you have to collect more and more objects and unlock strange, unusual devices. Now here was one object that we love, which is the vise. Now this allows you to squish and squash your rabbit's head into strange, unusual forms. Now this device is known as the gas tank. This allows you to deflate eyeballs and ears or expand them to ridiculously large sizes. So yes, you can use random objects to deform your bunnies, but you can also use objects that make them look fine and dandy, such as an octopus. Now by placing the octopus on his head, he will actually look much better to all his friends. He might not smell better, but he'll definitely have that visual quality you're looking for. Now be careful when you're examining your octopus on your rabbit's head, because when you spin him around and you see his little derriere, you must be cautious not to spin him too much so that he vomits. Now you can also customize your rabbit with a jello hat. We have no idea why, but we put it in anyway. Here are some random abused bunnies we made earlier. Now that you have seen a few of the many, many different ways of customizing your rabbit, this is what you can do with it. What's cool after all this playfulness is you can actually take your very own bunny and throw him back into your adventure, where he will appear in all cinematics and, of course, with your shopping cart.